should have been me, not him. How are those? Nope. I think he didn't read what channel he was on. That's the only thing I think of.
I see a city off in the distance.
There's a city. It's a Torg city?
Must be the beatdown.
The beatdown is the Torg city. I wonder what a Torg city looks like.
Oh, we are definitely in a city.
It kind of looks like a... Wow. Looks like an industrial... housing district.
Probably.
I know, but it looks like the entire city is that. Super badass right off the bat, okay. You should go kill him and meet him, but not in that order.
Stay put. This could be the beginning of something awesome.
Shut up. Thanks, Death Trap.
I found a picture of Moxie on the floor.
That's... I guess people Faptor even out here.
Tiggy doesn't know what that's like.
Like what?
Fapping.
Yeah, you do.
No. Mm-hmm. No.
Yes, Tiggy.
No.
Yes. No. Why?
I don't.
Yes, you do.
Not stop anymore.
I guess we're killing
that Vault Hunter coward was like a child to me. I sponsored him, brought him up, and when he came down to the come down, they ran away in fear. How the mighty have fallen. Even with the whole tower thing, you're still the number 5 badass on the Torg leaderboard, and Piston's number 1. You just gotta kill your way up the list, and then you'll be able to whip out your heroism and slap Piston in the face with it.
Ontario and a half. We haven't had side quests yet.
Yeah. Using a Torg shotgun in a Torg place. What's wrong, Tiggy?
I'm being killed by an enforcer. Okay, they're dead.
What the fuck?
What?
I got sent flying.
You probably got, like, kicked with enough force that you went up in the air.
Bad Tiggy.
Such a bad Tiggy, he doesn't get punished very often.
Yeah, well, I guess you just have very forgiving... question in your life.
They should be a little bit more harsh with their stinky parts.
Bad. Sorry, viewers. Take this.
There's no apologizing.
I always guess there is.
No, there's not.
Shh.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yes, take
no.
Gun Emporium.
Burn. Burn, burn, burn. Say me, bitch, fire in the sky. Let's talk. Fire walk with me. Fire talk with me.
Oh my god, that shotgun. Why can't I get that?
Find out where he stands. That sponsor he kidnapped.
What the fuck?
You can't rise up the leaderboards.
Oh, it's the flacker. That's a... We might actually be able to farm that, because it's a legendary. There might be an enemy that drops that. I can look right now.
Let's
see. Flacker.
600 torque coins.
Borderlands 2... It's got a chance to drop from the warrior. And it can also drop from a certain spoiler enemy from a DLC we haven't played yet.
Okay.
I had it in my Axton playthrough from that DLC. It's a very good shotgun.
No, don't! Fuck. You ran from me.
Stay calm.
Your crotch is in my face while I'm healing you. Okay.
Well, then don't stand there, Tiggy. You don't have to worry about it.
I'm not worried about it. I like it.
You what?
I said I'm not worried about it. I like it.
Why?
Because your crotch is nice.
Another clean kill.
Red Tiggy. Oh my god, I don't know what it's like to have stacks anymore. I just die all the time.
It's hard mode. Said, don't screw with my butt.
Yeah, don't.
And Tiggy will screw your butt as much as Tiggy wants.
We're all Tiggy. Sorry, viewers.
No apologizing! Stop
Why?
It, Dad.
Why?
No
Why?
Apologizing.
Why?
Because Tiggy said so.
But why?
They don't need to be apologized to.
They didn't come here to hear that.
That's too bad for them. There's a picture on the ground.
That's interesting. She's in her underwear in the picture.
You want a sponsor? Yes? I have a warm one, but you must say.
She's gonna lick every inch of me.
No.
That's what the psycho said.
I never stop till they fuck. I can't touch you.
Oh, I was lagging. That explains why nothing.
No, okay, we're gonna stop that.
Why?
I want you to enjoy the game. Lag.
Well, then, I don't know if us stopping is going to fix that thing. This is like a new thing. This didn't used to happen.
Yeah, I know. That's why TV doesn't like it.
Found some healing.
I don't know if there's something wrong on your side or mine. I don't seem to be lagging when I'm talking to you when it happens.
Shut up.
50 badass right now.
No one. That wasn't so difficult.
Seaman. When is something Tiggy can't give? When we reach level 40. Oh no, I don't want to make Mistress do that.
Do what?
No, nothing.
Tell me.
It's nothing, it's fine.
Tell me, Tiggy. I am laying down.
No, I just. I'm having ear problems.
Tell me.
I want to go to Sanctuary.
Then fine, okay?
I want to upgrade my ammo and or inventory. Get a face full of Mistress.
Mm-hmm.
Is Mistress farting? What's going on?
No.
Oh. It sounded like it was. That was what was happening through your character.
No, what in the world, Tiggy? I'm lacking again, aren't I?
Are you?
I can't touch anything. Okay. Power up here, or at least sponsors kidnap, but only if you make it worth as well.
Get ready to grab a beer and kick some ring, cause it's time for a beatdown bar brawl! Just pick a fight with the drunks and stay alive!
How do you get one of these torque points?
Let me see. Cause I actually don't remember. Borderlands 2 torque tokens. They are dropped from various enemies and can be awarded from certain quests. A good way to get the torque tokens is to complete tier 3 battle barroom blitz quest.
Okay.
Which we're on tier 1, I guess.
Jimmy Jenkins.
Yeah, we fought him.
Crater Lake. Build age 64 weeks. Restore Rich Fleeter. Rats, your favorite.
Rats? This just doesn't play that with Piggy anymore.
Why? Oh, rat stop.
Ah, it's a no. Butt fucker. I found a Torg token, Mistress. Did that give you one?
I don't know. I'm dying, though.
No, there's a black guy in the way. I can't get to you.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Torque token on the ground. It did give me some.
So.
Okay. So we're already grinding torgies.
That legendary.
Huh?
That shotgun was worth 600.
Oh.
Which is insane.
Yeah, I don't think Mistress wants to grind.
still.
Oh, loot. We did it.
Yeah. Why am I so weak? Die so much. Can't get anarchy stacks anymore.
That's because you're a small schoolgirl. Squishy. How much health points do you have? Or it won't tell you total, will it?
I have 10,000-ish in them.
What the fuck? That's way more than me. That's my max right now is 5,900.
Yeah, I have 10,000, and yet I still die all the time, so I'm not using snipers, so I have to always be shot at. Badass is a pyropete's bar will now treat you with fear and respect while generally reserved for diseases, natural disasters, and dinosaurs.
You finished pyropete's bullshit! Now go talk to him and he'll probably tell you he's gonna give you a sponsor. But then he'll betray you and try to kill you, and you'll have to kill him, and it will be awesome! Anything you want to add, Pete?
No. You, covered it. Thanks for that.
You are welcome!
Pick a fight in a biker bar. Tier 2 difficulty.
Get ready to grab a beer and get somewhere, cause it's time for a beatdown bar!
I can't do it again.
Just pick a fight with the drunks and stay alive!
Oh, we need to gather at the rally point.
Oh.
You won't enjoy this. What be the hell? No shit!
Fuck your ass. Oh, you motherfucker.
I'm back, bitches!
Okay.
Huh? No, I'm fine.
I said I was asking if you needed help.
You said you were asking, or you were asking?
I was asking. I said I was asking because I stopped. That's what I was trying to tell you what I was beginning to say.
This is cute.
Don't make fun of me. No.
Yeah. Well, we're slowly getting tokens.
Get ready to grab a beer and take somewhere, cause it's time for a beatdown bar brawl!
Wait, I need
tier 3 difficulty.
I need ammo.
I guess I did too.
Tier 3, this is the one they say to farm.
For what?
For tokens.
Oh my god. How do you farm it?
I think it's repeatable. Doing it?
Hold it! That must have hurt.
I dinged. I have to get Mistress up there.
Gotcha. My god.
That was interesting.
Super badasses. A rock launcher that you picked up.
I'll look at it when we're done. See if it's Mistress's launcher.
Okay. Oh my god.
You dinged! Then you talked about bollocks. We did it.
Yeah. There's a lot of corpses in here.
Mm-hmm. Mistress likes that. She likes when all the corpses stay.
Yeah, I was like going bullet casings all around on the floor. But sadly it doesn't happen in this game.
Mine can't anyways, because I'm firing E-Tech.
Yeah.
It's my excuse. Oh, here's
you really can just repeat it. What the hell? Okay. I thought it would be bigger.
What?
Badass sword.
Oh.
That's what it's called. I don't know what it's for, but...
It was when we have... For the first time. Here's that rocket Tiggy. Launcher that you wanted to see.
Stop that, Tiggy. When we do what?
Here's the rocket launcher you wanted to see.
No, what did you
I
say?
I thought it'd be bigger. 4 badass rank. Battles completed 2.
You can take it.
Lobbed all that around just for Miss just to say get money for it.
Tiggy.
What?
Oh.
What's wrong?
Being mean.
No, what do you mean? I'm not being mean. Since when?
So that's literally just a quest you can do forever.
I think so, yeah.
Okay. What are you licking?
So yes, the sponsor I kidnapped is in the bar. Go find her. This is not a trap. Yeah.
I'm a cat.
Here we go, my fans! It's Spyro Pieces is the Ball Hunter! Fight!
Oh, did he trick us? Is that what he's...
Oh, no. It was a trap. This must come as an...
Uh-oh.
I made him purple, Tiggy.
He's very resistant.
Oh, no, no, don't run at me.
I can't...
Here, get shot by him.
There's little shits on the ground that you might be able to kill.
Maybe. If I didn't have to reload everything.
I can't pick him up, so it's just... I can do a little bit of damage with it. Okay. Sewer spider ants.
Shit. Hyperion grenade.
Oh, it's the exact same stats as the one I've got, except 0.4 fuse time is higher. Oh. Yeah, pull that lever.
Yeah.
Get a good grip on it.
Mm-hmm. It's like the last Chargonian mate.
What?
She polishes the spear for the night. Ow.
Well, come on, I want a better thing.
Oh my god, finally!
What?
I finally have a thing I can properly use.
Which one? Gun damage one?
Yes, that's the anarchist thing. Now I'm an airborne anarchist.
I'm just a cat. I think I'll switch back.
Damn it. Isn't cat for SMGs?
Yeah, because I'm using an SMG right now. Where'd Mistress go?
I was just looking around to see what was in here.
Get your fine little ass back in there. No, he's come back
you
in
shut
here.
The door on me. My fine little ass. Tomp out her.
No, that's not a little ass.
Sponsor of the history of Pandora.
Boobs.
Oh my god.
Miss me, sugar?
Oh, she walked out, but now she's back in.
And then you're back in. Power Pete is dead. Now to meet your new sponsor.
Thanks for the save, doll. So, you want what's in the vault? And given how tragically long it's been since I ran my own fighting ring, I want Torb's Coliseum for myself. I think it's time you and I became partners. With benefits. Head back to the main crater and we'll talk strategy.
One of her buttons on her... on her... clothing is... weird colored.
Yeah.
Why?
You're killing. I think... they're fighting in the bar again.
Oh. Wait, they fight each other too? Mm-hmm.
It's a bar fight. It's like the rats are fighting the dudes, and the dudes are fighting the rats, and Mistress and Tiggy aren't fighting the rats because Mistress doesn't play that anymore.
Tiggy.
What?
So we found another sponsor. That's sweet, baby. But let me explain something. You're still just a no-name merc with muscles like wet noodles. My pecs are laughing at
you.
That's
true.
Right. Hear that?
Well, thankfully, with guns, you don't need muscles to use them.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, swords. And hammers and all kinds of things back in the day. That's where strength will help.
Cult of the Vault. I found all the vaults.
Where's she done?
Is a new quest here.
Oh my gosh.
My mistress is done.
No, stop. Don't drink and shoot. Totally recall. I love that movie. A couple of weeks back, which means all our beer is poisoned as fuck and has to be recalled.
Kill anyone holding a beer and bring back all the tainted bottles you can find. Oh god, we have to go back into the fucking bar. Oh, but there's a shortcut open for us now. We can just walk forward.
Oh.
This was closed off before.
Keep shooting!
Quiet! And stay down.
Oh, we're level 40. I want to go through the sanctuary. There's a picture.
So we're stopping?
No, we're going to keep going, at least for this quest.
So we get to go help Claptrap?
Yeah, so you can finally see. I don't want Mistress to get bored, though. So,
Tiggy, stop. We're doing it.
No, we don't have to worry about it. Let's just go.
We're doing it.
No, we don't have to worry about it.
Tiggy, I'm going to lay down.
No laying down? What? No.
Tiggy, mm-hmm. I'm going to go to sleep, otherwise I'll be bored. Right? Like,
oh. Are there just
no,
gonna be
I'm going to lay down, all right. I will lay down if you don't let me do it.
No, it's not fair. You can't do it with a ticket.
Okay. get down the second, and then later. We'll get you drunk and or dead. Well, it depends on how much you drink. But definitely not good.
Don't
for
drink
you.
Any.
Why, Tiki?
Because, unless Mistress gets, like, glued.
Maybe.
Don't drink lots.
Oh my god. Well, I will be drinking tomorrow, don't worry.
I'm drinking tomorrow.
I will be drinking. Thanks for killing them so the poison can't kill them. Oh, lag. I'm watching a rat just run in place. Okay, oh, I'm dead. Okay. Now I'm back. They ever stop coming?
I'm dying. I'm dead. I actually don't know. They keep coming out of the same door. Ow. Somebody got nice and sweaty after that bar fight.
Obviously, Tiki.
Mm-hmm. Is Tiki gonna see Mistress later?
Maybe.
Okay.
I know... I guess it's tomorrow now. Tomorrow I'm going to be fiddling with something for a while, at least.
What?
Dwarf Fortress.
Oh,
the new graphical release.
It's not fair. Tiki doesn't have that.
Tiki, well, it's also not... Well, maybe it is easier to jump into now. They have actually added a tutorial now, which is going to be weird as hell for me. Because I had to...
Oh,
I had to just fumble into it. What?
Only Tiki.
Tiggy, you'll be fine.
I wanna be
with I've you. Spent a lot of time with you.
I wanna spend time in bed together.
Tiggy, bad. You're gonna get hit with the horny bat.
I would love to get hit with something.
Yeah, horny bat. Mr. Torek's plan was completely nonsensical, but at least you got paid. Because you're Mr. Torek.
Okay, now we can continue. Head for Badass Crater Bar.
Well, no. We're going to where Claptrap is.
No.
Yes, we are, Tiggy. Okay.
No, don't. This is stupid.
We're doing it.
Wait, I have a... I'll take the one that's more expensive. God damn it. It's just as being a little nipple.
So?
So I might see you today, but not on Dwarf Fortress Day.
Mm-hmm. Well, at least not. I'm
for
going to be playing it for a little while.
Okay, then fine.
At the minimum, I don't know if I'm playing it all day, but I want to sit down with it again. I was playing it a couple months ago. The
Even
normal version.
Like
the text version, I should say. Where it's a bunch of little dwarven heads flying around. Maybe now that it's finally releasing, Toadie can finally start developing features for the game again. He spent the last 2 years basically just making this version so he can afford medical bills.
Well, yeah, I don't know, I suppose.
You still play the game. off his website for free just without all the, you know, usability upgrades.
No. If I play it, it's the new one.
Yeah, I know. You probably, if you've seen, well, yeah, I showed you the thing of the dwarves on the dwarf and human share a drink, and it's just a bunch of letters.
It's just symbols.
Sitting together. You have to use your imagination to game.
But even that doesn't work for me, because the imagination doesn't make sense for some of them.
You'll know what a table looks like, you know what a dwarf looks like, and you'll know what a human is represented by. So that you thing with the squiggly, that's a human, I believe.
Yeah, why? Why is a you a human?
Because that's how you represent different things with the ASCII alphabet.
I know, but basically. Why not an H for a human? It makes a lot
more
sense.
Because there's a capital H is horse.
What the fuck? No.
I think human because the U in human.
As the horses sure are more important than humans. Eh?
Yeah, that is true. Well, dwarves are the most important, and they get their own little special icons of little bearded head. Hey, kiddo, Jack here. Goblins are lowercase G's.
You see the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin.
There we go. Journey to Ultimate Vault Hunter Mod.
No, it's gonna be very boring to do that.
Oh, my eye just switched back on. Why? Does Tiki want to?
That's up to Mistress. The more stuff I get to play with Mistress, the better. But it's
even if it's the exact same thing we did.
Mm-hmm. It's Borderlands, I'm not gonna complain.
I don't know why you think I'm gonna get bored with everything we do. Stop it.
Well, because we're not earning XP and stuff.
Well, that's why I would like to have that access. Why I really specifically want to at least get my first pearlescent weapon somehow, but.
Well, do you want to just skip the DLC and play through this then?
No. I want to do the DLC. I don't care if we're reaping everything.
Because what will happen is when we do the DLC and then we come to go through this, we're going to be one-shotting everything and earning no XP until we beat it.
Okay.
But if Mistress is
okay
with
that... This means they'll be fast.
Yeah. The only XP we'll get are from completing missions. That's it.
Yeah.
Lyersburg's on the other side of this Hyperion barge. What say we cut through it, chum? Well, then get fucking moving, you cockass.
This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play. And open!
Saw a lewd picture when I woke up earlier.
What was it?
I can't tell Mistress when I'm recording.
Tell me. I don't care.
It's a butt thing.
Oh, of course. Well, how do you see it?
Because it
was
just
on.
Look
it up.
It was just on my phone because I look at my text and stuff. It was nice knowing you. You're getting eaten alive. See if there's new stuff. Isn't such a bad way to go. Let me get that for
you. Executing phase shift. Well, you're telling the internet that you look at butt things.
I love butt things. You're welcome. I'm a butt person, big time. Artificial intelligence.
I'm networked into almost. Yeah, it's artificial.
Mm-hmm. She's artificial. She's a robot. Take whatever you need for the journey ahead. Oh my god, is that better than your shotgun?
No.
Let
me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion.
This is gonna take us an hour to get through this.
Oh well.
We don't have to do this right now. We can do it later. I just want to...
Tiki, I don't care. We're doing it. Keep your wits about you, minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain... One thing you'll learn is it's not always about me, Tiki.
Yeah, it is for Tiki. Oh, new Bullymongs.
Bully Rot?
Yeah, he's got corrosive stuff, I think.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering a million. I think Ultimate Vault Hunter mode will be fine as long as I have the slag weapon, the slag for you.
Maybe if we're... Yeah, I want the magic missile before we do that. If I can help it. Good hunting, bandits. Or at least I want my slag ability. It might be fine if there's two of us.
Yeah. Well, that Reddit thing I was looking at, someone's like, maybe they should add a warning saying you should play these modes with other people, because apparently it's not balanced super well for single people.
Piggy's not single anymore for the first time in his life.
No, I'm talking about single player. Yeah, that's why Tiggy updated his Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, spectacular! First Captain Flint's bandits attack, then Claptrap shows up! I must have been horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment. I say, Vault Hunter, could you kill Flint's men for me?
Did we not already do... Okay.
Oh, no. I'm killing more of Flint's men. Yeah, they resist fire when their shield is up.
Yeah, I guess that's that then.
At least, I don't know if it's just fire, but...
Yeah, they don't resist my corrosion, so...
Okay.
I think they're just starting to introduce resistances.
More, Anna! More! Yeah.
Damn it!
Someone who has so much chunk in their throat that they can't breathe properly.
Yes, I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's.
I think that's what Tannis means when she means mouth breathers.
My mouth is open right now. Mistress is making fun of Piggy.
Like two peas in a pod. Two bolts in a bag. Two giggity.
No. Sky hunters.
Oh, they're flying through my fart cloud and dying. That was funny. Or mistresses. It's little vials I've stolen when you're not watching.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
I might play your sister in the next game. We'll see.
I don't know who I'm playing yet.
I'm thinking it's either gonna be the sheriff or it's gonna be his sister.
For
at least for that playthrough, yeah. It depends on if I want to use sniper rifles or pistols, I think.
There's a thing here. You're probably more about pistols.
Yeah, I'm pretty good. Yeah, but I can also, I believe when I looked at the sister's skill tree, I can make someone my servant, which is funny.
What?
Another flyer, yeah.
What?
It's funny. Yes. You can get buffs from me if I make you my servant or something.
Whoa. For the sniper or the handgun?
For the sister, his sister.
Does she do snipers or handguns?
Snipers, yeah.
Balls.
Yeah. We'll see. Now, you're gonna connect this to this. If you want to play snipers, then I can always just wait and do
no,
that.
No, I'd
later.
Rather be your servant.
Stop. I mean, I'm not saying you can't use snipers, because I am. No, I don't use them here, because they're really not really good for me, with my build. Wow. I'm ugly, Tiggy.
No.
He said so.
Well, he's a cock. The amount of cum I produced for you does not.
Tiggy! Wow. Bad Tiggy.
This would be a sign. Sorry, that... No, sorry to the viewers!
I'm definitely going to have to use on that. Oh my god. He can't hold himself.
No, it's because Tiggy hasn't been touched in a long time.
Though Captain Flint killed everyone in Lyersburg, I see no reason that wild bullymong should lollygag about the place, disrespect.
Lollygag? No one's lollygagging.
That's what could happen to Mistress if she keeps being naughty.
Why?
Like what Tiggy said.
Bad. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Bad Tiggy. Are we gonna do your throwing thing?
No! You didn't do that before, we're
but
not gonna
you
do
wanted
it now.
To.
No, it's fine.
You still can.
No, it's fine.
Why why can I still turn something in?
That's our main quest.
Except for the main quest. Oh.
Smash the system.
Anarchists.
Oops, my anarchy symbol.
Yeah, I get to see that all the time.
Do you? Is it like...
Yes, it's on my buff above my XP bar.
It's on your butt.
My buff, not butt? What are you talking about? Bully mongs cleared out.
Holy shit, these things are we're gonna level up just from the quest.
You might be right.
Catch
a gun! Survive out there for any length of time, you'll need a better
shield. I humbly suggest paying visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator up there.
No, Claptrap tried to integrate with it though.
We've hijacked the train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to
some. What's the max level? 60?
No.
70.
I think it's 72 plus 10 over levels.
Holy shit.
Mm-hmm. Because there's the Digistruct Peak DLC, which is how you unlock the overpowered levels, but I've never done it.
Do you have to be max level to do it?
I think you have to do Ultimate Vault Hunter mode. And then that makes the game even harder.
Oh my god. We should do that.
Mistress wants to. It's more playtime for Tiggy and more time with Mistress. She's gonna get burnt out on Borderlands if
she's stop, Tiggy.
It's true. I could sit here and replay this game with you over and over and over. Although I do like the thrill of a new playthrough with a character, but
You should get to the... You should max out at least once.
Mm-hmm, which I have... The highest character I have right now is Axton at level 60, and that's it. And stuck on the early portion of Ultimate Vault Hunter mode.
Oh, is it because it was becoming ball-busting?
It was becoming ball-busting.
I think if I am your slacker, then...
Oh, you don't have to be, because then it's not going to be fun for you.
I like those types of weapons. Stop it. I always told you, I might be the only person who does, but I like psych weapons.
Ooh!
Oh, I remember when we were doing this, I was like slaughtering them instead of
smiling. Oh, fuck, they're coming into your fart, and it's not... And they're dying.
Oh my god. Oh fuck. Let me sweeten the deal. If you bring the fur, I shall give you one of
so Hammerlock wants to give you a sniper. Shit, I need one more. Wait, what are our quests right now?
Audio log. It's really fresh. You can do see my
hat. It is the hat of a gentleman. Oh piss. Some
je ne sais quoi.
We'll just do the shield for right now.
Okay. Rip it. Bring you some sweet corn.
Bring me some sweet corn.
Ugh, god. Now that I've actually seen that entire thing, I'm just...
Poop battle.
The most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. Tiki was dying when we were watching.
Oh, we didn't grab the fuse. Yeah, it was, because it was funny to watch it with you. I miss
watching it. Apparently, it's way more funny than it is when you watch it by yourself. Claptrap wants to integrate.
Just like I never used to be attracted to farts.
But now you've told the internet. And now it is immortalized the moment you upload it.
Like I've, you know, not said anything about farts before. I used to talk about Hutao's farting on food in Genshin.
Yeah, and you have female viewers too.
Are there females that like farting?
Yeah. I gotta tell you. Into the receptacle.
Hello. Bye for me.
Tiki wants me to play that one thing with him too.
What one thing?
About the Tiny Tina video game. Which is not related to Borderlands, I guess. I don't know.
Is yeah, it? Of course it is. It's just Borderlands, but Tiny Tina's Adventure. It's just more D&D, basically.
So you just... Okay, it's well, literally I'll have to play the actual.
It's literally Borderlands DLC. 3. That's the. It's got the same engine, same gameplay,
but it's
same.
Standalone.
Gun. Well, yeah, it's standalone. It's still.
Why did they make it standalone? So just an expansion. So they can make more money, charge it full price.
So they can make a full game out of it. I'm guessing.
Oh, okay. Because people like think from this game enough.
Mm-hmm. People love the D&D.
Me. I like D&D.
From this game.
Well, I wouldn't know anything about that.
Well, we'll get to it, won't we? Oh, I'm freezing.
Well, we might have to unlock Ultimate Vault Hunter mode first.
What? Well, I guess it's up to Mistress, but that sounds like suicide.
Why?
How fucking hard the beginning of the main campaign is, let alone that DLC. Oh, wait, we're killing him.
Oh, shit. Okay, let me make him purple. So
he's running away!
Is he back off?
There we go. Screw that noise.
You played this before?
Mm-hmm.
Which one do you want to give it to? You want a shotgun or a
It's up
sniper?
To you. I doubt it's going to be powerful enough for what we've got, but... Because my sniper rifle is really good right now, so you're just picky choosy. I wanna sniff Mistress.
You already have been.
Oh, no. Not yet. Yeah. Not truly.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you wanted the shotgun last time, but you accidentally talked to Hammerlock and got the thing from it.
Yeah.
Shit, pickle. I've been getting a lot of badass ranks. Do I have... Yeah, I do have a token.
I have one.
So did I. I only had one, but still. Another great reason to keep replaying the game, because you get more badass rank.
Oh my god.
Hey everybody! How are you? Jack here!
Are you listening to the audio?
I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm.
What's your name?
No, you can skip it.
Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past.
I didn't know if you wanted to sit and listen to all of it again.
He promises not to talk to me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're going to take him out, steal my ship back, and...
All right, there's the shotgun we got for it.
Let's go this way.
Here's what's going to happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom
Boom,
Boom. Is going to kill you. Jack's going to pay us. And I'm going to play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Oh, I thought it was head cavity, damn it. I haven't played the game enough to guess. Didn't we have one where we had to kill like a little nigger?
Oh, excuse me?
Wasn't there like a little midget we needed to kill? Oh, we never bought a shield.
Oh,
from the top of the thing. Piss ass. That's probably why we don't do anything. He's got a mohawk on. Because we gave him the hair. Claptrap has got hair on his head.
Did he do that before?
No, because we didn't talk to him, remember? You talked to Hammerlock.
What the fuck?
I don't think I've ever given it to Claptrap.